Tigers should never use their paws to catch balloons. So then my sloppy tiger tried to catch the balloons in his mouth. Pop, pop. Tigers have got sharp teeth too, cried Jim. Tigers should leave balloons alone. Jim's mother gave my tiger a dish of ice cream. Tigers don't use spoons. My sloppy tiger ate his ice cream with his paws.
No, I didn't.
And his paws got cold.
Whoa, you're learning how to read now.
He tried to warm his paws on a plate of